What's up, everyone? I am the Old Duck. Welcome to part two of my video of my MTB mountain biking exercise route. So for part one, we went over the Desert Classic, how far I usually go, what path I take on that trail, and now I'm over on the Pima Wash Trail. I usually just go up this trail and then back down after I've done Desert Classic. It's a pretty hard trail going up. I mean, it's not too rocky or anything, it's just a steady incline, so it gets pretty difficult, but great for exercise. So just kick back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Thank you. Yeah.
That couldn't have been good.
Yeah.
Oh, did it break it?
No, it's still working.
Oh, well, that's good.
Yeah.
See, you had such a good little clip on. I thought, what am I all along?
Yeah.
Well, at least you didn't have to go too far back then.
Yeah, that's true.
Yes, that just happened. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this two-part video. Any questions or comments, leave them in the comment box below, and I will respond ASAP. Thanks for watching, I am the Old Duck, and I will catch you next time.